Hey, this is Bradley Dorsey on the set of Meant to Be. We are filming a movie that I'm very excited about. Meant to Be is a pro-life movie that pretty much just, you know, shows how God has a purpose for every life. It's got an all-star cast, Dean Cain, Adela Reese, Eric Galaniak, Kristen Ritten, Aaron Sossaman. I mean, it's been an absolute blast working with these people. I play the character of Nathan in Meant to Be. The film pretty much has two storylines. One of those deals with my character. It's about a young guy that basically has, you know, lost his job, has lost his girlfriend, and lots of things like that, and is pretty much at a turning point in his life. He doesn't understand what his purpose is, and so he goes back to the town that he believes he's from to try to find his birth mother.
Okay, is this your birth name?
I don't know. I was raised in foster care.
I don't know, you know, which side of the debate people fall on. We're not making a judgment here. And I think it's an important discussion for people to have, and I think this film should create more discussion on that subject.
Yeah, working with Dean Cain was a blast. I really enjoyed working with him. I mean, he's, you know, very professional. There was, you know, several scenes between him and my mother character Linda, played by Eric Galaniak, and they had actually worked together before that I found out later, and the chemistry was great. The film is going to be released nationwide in all Christian bookstores. It's a great movie, it's a great ministry tool, and it's got a wonderful pro-life message.